Hello friend, you are welcome to my channel. In this video, I'm going to practically show you how to use four different switches to control one lamp or a number of lamps. So in my previous video, I demonstrated how to wire an intermediate switch. And I said that in wiring the intermediate switch, you need two-way switches together with an intermediate switch. And in that video, I said that the intermediate switch is used when you want to have an arrangement that would enable you to control a lamp or a number of lamps from three different positions. And in that arrangement, you must use two-way switches together with an intermediate switch. But now, I'm going to wire four different switches to control the same lamp or a certain number of lamps. And when wiring four or more switches to control a lamp, you still need only two-way switches. And then all the rest will be intermediate switches. So as you can see in this video here, I have one two-way switch here, and then another two-way switch here. And these two at the middle are all intermediate switches. All right, so assuming I'm wiring six switches to control the same lamp, I will still need only two-way switches. One at the beginning here, and then one at the end here. And all the rest will be intermediate switches. So that is how it works. Okay, so now the intermediate switch I'm using is the one with six terminals. So how are we going to interlink these four switches so that we can be able to control this lamp with any of these four switches? For simplicity, first, I'm going to show you the terminal markings on the various switches. So in this case, we have two-way switch and then intermediate switch. This and this have the same markings. This and this have the same markings. So I'm going to explain how the terminals are marked on the two-way switch and then how the terminals are marked on the intermediate switch. Then the next thing I will do is that I'll use drawing or a diagram to explain how the connections are going to be done from terminal to terminal. Then after that, I'll continue with the practical work. Just pay attention and follow closely. I'm going to represent all my terminals with this red pen. And also, I'll use red to indicate the feed wire and then the switch wire. Then I'll use this blue pen to indicate all the strap wires in the wiring. And then I'll use black to indicate all the neutral wires in the drawing. All right. Before I start the drawing, this is how the terminals on the two-way switch are marked. So first, you have L here. Then you have L1. Then we have L2 here. All right. So take note. I'll be referring to these terminals during the drawing and then during the wiring. Then on the intermediate switch, we have L1. Then here, we have L11. Then at the down, we have L12. Here also, we have L2. Then we have L21 here. And then we have L22 here. All right, so in the drawing, I'll be referring to L, L1, and L2 for the two-way switch. And then I'll be referring to L1, L11, L12, and then L2. L21, and then L22. All right. The first two-way switch has L, then L1, and then L2. Then the first intermediate switch has L11, L12, and then L1. Then we have L2, L21, and then L22. Then on the second intermediate, we have L11, L12, L1. And then L2, L21, and then L22. Then the second two-way switch has L1, L2, and then L. All right, so this is L1, this is L2, this is L. Then this is L11, L12, and then this is L1. Here is L2, and then here is L21, and then L22. Then second intermediate has L11, L12, then L1, and then L2, L21, and then L22. Then the last two-way switch has L1, L2, and then L. We have a lamp holder here with two terminals. Okay, All right, so first, we need a feed to terminal L of the first two-way switch. Then, we need switch wire from the lamp holder to terminal L of the second two-way switch. Then, we need neutral to the other terminal of the lamp holder. The rest, we are going to use strap wires to connect all these terminals. So here, L1 from the first two-way switch will connect to L1 on the first intermediate switch. Then L2 on the first two-way switch will connect to L2 on the first intermediate switch. So here, we go to L1. Then here, we go to L2. Okay, so L1 to L1 on intermediate, L2 to L2 on intermediate. Then what we'll do is that we will use two pieces of wires to bridge L12 and then L21. We also bridge L11 to L22 like this. Then the next thing we are going to do is that we are going to connect L21 to L1 of the second intermediate switch. Then we connect L22 to L2 in the second intermediate switch. So it's going to be like this. Then just as we did for the first intermediate switch, we are going to bridge L21 to L12. Then we also bridge L11 to L22. The last connection will be from L21 here to L1 here, and then from L22 here to L2 here. All right, so this is our live connected from a 6-amp breaker in the consumer unit. And then this is our neutral connected to the neutral bar in the consumer unit. This is lamp holder. This is how the wiring of the switches is going to be done. All right, so now quickly, let's continue with the practical wiring. All right, so first two-way switch, first intermediate switch, second intermediate switch, second two-way switch. All right, so just as we did in the drawing, we connect a feed to terminal L of the first two-way switch. From L1 of the first two-way switch to L1 of the first intermediate switch. Then from L2 on the first two-way switch to L2 on the first intermediate switch. Then we get two pieces of wires, and then we bridge L11 and then L22. Then the same way, we bridge L12 and then L21. So L12 here to L21. Okay. Then again, a strap wire will go from L21 to L1 of the second intermediate switch. Then another strap wire from L22 on the first intermediate switch. To L2 on the second intermediate switch. Just as we did for the first intermediate switch, we get another two pieces of wires, and then we bridge L12 and then L21. Then also we bridge L11 and then L22. The final set of strap wires will be from L21 here, from the second intermediate switch, to L1 of the last two-way switch. Then finally, from L22 here, to L2 on the second two-way switch. Okay. And just as it was shown in the drawing, switch wire goes straight to the lamp holder. So this is already connected to the lamp holder. and then we connect it at terminal L of the second two-way switch. Okay, then here, this is our feed. This is our neutral from the lamp to supply. So now we turn our switches at the right position, turn them this way. All right, so supply is switched on, and then we have switch 1, switch 2, switch 3, and then switch 4. All right, so the aim of this wiring in this video is to enable us to be able to control this lamp from any of these four switches. So I can switch it on here, switch it off here, switch it on here, and then switch it off here. Any of these should be able to control the lamp at any time. Thank you very much for watching this video. Please, if you like this video, kindly share with others. And if you have any comments, leave your comment at the comment section. It could be a question connecting to this very wiring or any other thing electrical. And please, if you have not yet subscribed, kindly subscribe and stay connected. See you again in my next video.